And of course, it had to be Rieko Ioane, didn't it? The man around whom so much of the commentary has been in the build-up to this game. For the first time in his All Black career, he will take New Zealand as they drop this challenge to the Irish players. What will their reaction be?
Oh!